Okay, children, we have a new student joining us today from homeschool. Now, his parents are very worried about his safety, so please don't be too cruel to him. Mark?
Hey, guys, what's up?
Dude, what's wrong with you? You have some kind of John Travolta disease?
All right, children, let's just try to pretend there isn't a little boy in a huge plastic hamster ball here and go on with our studies. Now, who can tell me when Columbus sailed the seas and discovered America? Yes, Mark.
Hey, how come you never pick me?
Because you never know the right answer, bud for brains. Yes, Mark.
The answer is 1492. However, the Americas had already been discovered by many before him, including the Vikings and the Native Americans, and therefore your question is a charade.
Oh, see, that's what I was gonna say.
Well, very impressive, Mark. You should be able to throw the grading curve and flunk all these little bastards.
Oh, God, this kid's gonna last about 5 seconds out on the playground.
Now, who can tell me what country Columbus was from? Put your hand down, Cream Puff.
That does it! I do not need to sit here and be ridiculed. I'm gonna go be homeschooled from now on. You don't wanna be homeschooled, fat ass. I'm gonna be homeschooled and leave all the pain and suffering of public school behind me. Screw you guys. I'm gonna be homeschooled.
Oh, please, God, let it be forever.